We'll see Noriko, Sato, and Tadayuki Takahashi of Japan. They have competed in the last four world championships, so they do have international experience. They are two-time national champions in Japan and currently standing 16th here. Dance now starts right here. There cannot be more than seven preparatory steps. And then the pattern starts.
I think what we can see already that when you're seeing this level of a competitor, they are skating much slower than what you're going to see later in the top competitors. But their steps are fairly difficult, not as difficult as the higher ranking competitor is.
Remember, all of the dancers must perform the music, which is the tempo of the Paso Doble.
And I think we'll certainly see a lot of variety of the Paso Doble today.
Well, for one thing, the tempo can be quite broad. Normally, a tempo would be considered to be either 2-4 or, in certain cases, 6-8. Any tempo or any measurement is acceptable in this dance as long as the intent is the Paso Doble. That's why there's a fairly broad range of the tempi of the music.
Been wearing very interesting costumes throughout this championship. The other day during the compulsory dances, she wore a stunning white dress that just looked beautiful on her.
A reflection of the impact that the Japanese have made in the past few years in clothing design.
Oh, definitely. Watch their feet. They're not skating all that close together and they do not extend too much with pointing the toes, and those finishing little touches is what makes a top competitor.
Figure skating is an amazing international communicator. The other evening in Pairs competition, we saw a Soviet pair skating to Dixieland jazz music. It is, of course, just as interesting to watch Japanese skating to a Spanish rhythm. Noriko Sato and Tadayuki Takahashi of Japan. You know, it's really quite interesting to see the Japanese in this competition. There was a great Japanese skater, a prince of the royal family, who was a marvelous performer and a marvelous figure skater, and he did quite well at the Lake Placid Olympic Games in 1932. We'll be back with more sparks for Sato and Takahashi of Japan. 4349454646474.
Couple, by the way.